No!
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But the sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
Brothel Mal. I just kind of wanted to see if I can go invisible. Or not invisible, mini. Oh god. It's a Super Mario castle now. That's instant death. Alright, take it slow and steady. I hate how zoomed in the camera is. Oh. Why is this a thing? Oh, this is brilliant. This one goes up, not down. That one was weird. That looks like it would slide off like a rock slide or something. Got a secret up here, maybe? Sorry I'm being quiet for this, I'm just kind of astonished. I mean, this art style is actually kind of cute. Hold on, let me see. No, I don't think I can get up there. I also can't dash slash dodge, whatever. Call it. I use it as a dash, but technically it is a dodge. Ah, that kind of sucks. She doesn't have like a crouching sprite. Regretted that immediately. That's kind of stupid that it goes from 2D to 3D with the death animation. You could animate everything else in 2D, why not that? But I get it. I totally get it. Animating is not the easiest thing in the world to do. For some people it is. For people like me, it's not. It's not. This music's a little bit better. Still not my favorite, but you know, it's over here. Extra tooth. Really? Okay. was afraid there for a second that I wouldn't be able to get back and I'd have to loop around and kill myself or something. Which is kind of funny, because in this game, death has no consequence. I guess because you're technically in Wonderland the entire most, for like 90% of this game, it's like, might as well not have any consequences for death. Use it to get up here. Got another peach. Get the pole chain. And get a move on. Skip to cutscene because of Cheshire again. Freaking cat. Well, that.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
That kanji symbol, that kanji there, means fire. So, if I walk on that, I bet it's going to hurt me. I'm going to test it out because I am, of course, very curious. At least I'm 90% sure that's fire. Oh, stupid camera.
A dutiful, honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
That is a waste of marble. Oh, it. Yep, that hurts. Dodge the fire kanji. At least I don't know what it's called for the Chinese writing, so forgive me. Do I have to parry these guys? No. Hold on, let's break this pot for one tooth. That must be a menace for no reason. Mortar fire! I don't think it's supposed to be like that at all. Am I the only one kinda questioning why there's, like, naked geisha statues around? Or am I just questioning a game that shouldn't be questioned? Yeah, I think I'm just questioning a game that shouldn't be questioned. It's like anime. The logic there is so flawed. Then you have the fate line, killing people makes them dead. Ow! Try to jump. What? I tried to jump. Oh god, I spit all over myself there. Man, this thing is fast. saying. I was talking about anime logic and video game logic, how it doesn't make sense. Yeah, more half-naked geisha statues. Salvo 3. Was that Salvo 4? I lost count. I actually wasn't counting really, but lost count nonetheless. Snout anywhere? I don't even hear it, so I'm not gonna waste time to look. Upgrades available. I'm getting close to another. Level up here for my weapons. That almost booted me right off. That would have sucked. That almost sucked too. Ow! At least you don't do very much damage. I mean, comparatively. And you go down easily. Compared to those big, gooey bastards. Thank you for the free health. I sure do find ways to cheese everything, don't I? Samurai Ink Wasp. Ow! That one hurt. Destroy the ink stone? Yep. It's almost like the, yeah, these things are basically the bolt flies from earlier, just reskinned and renamed. Lazy enemy design. Thank you. I know I'm being a little bit harsh on the game for the lazy enemy design, but yeah. They have almost the same animation too, as far as I know. Dude, these guys. guys are so easy with that trick. It'd be such a pain to fight him without it. Oh, hey. Please just be a